AI can help banks to detect suspicious activities twice as efficiently. Many banks employ thousands of people who manually check that funds are not being used for illicit activities, such as terrorism, drug trafficking, and arms dealing. But as the number of transactions that need to be checked has risen, so has the cost of identifying suspicious activities. One bank reversed this trend by rethinking how its armies of case handlers operated. People reviewed hundreds of pages of documents in as few as 15 minutes. The quality of customer information was poor, and handlers' reviews were inadequate. Most transactions were flagged as suspicious, but turned out to be false alerts. Next, the bank re-examined its financial crime monitoring responsibilities based on European and American regulatory requirements. In some areas, the bank was duplicating processes. In others, required processes didn't exist. Then, the bank built an AI-powered advanced analytic program using algorithms based on artificial neural networks, robotic process automation, and optical character recognition technologies. The bank created a centralized intelligence unit to identify suspicious activities and related data. Much like air traffic controllers, this unit reviewed not just internal data supplied by clients, but also external data from social media feeds and national crime agency reports. This new way of operating helped the bank become 40% more efficient at identifying suspicious activities and improved its accuracy. It processed many different types of transactions, and the people involved acted more as monitors.